Well, galaxies are exploding. Everything's falling. But the question is, will we be able to save it?
I have something to say about this TARDIS.
What?
You know, I think it's like the most open TARDIS ever, because this is the first TARDIS I've ever seen that you can actually see into the vortex from the inside, and there's like 57 windows. Although I like the Gallifreyan furniture, it's very... You see behind you, this is the Gallifreyan water finisher.
Yeah.
You know? The very modern ones.
Anyway, we're heading into the Milky Way galaxy now. Alright, we're here.
Okay.
Let's go to Earth.
Wait. What? Wait. Oh! Nope. Doctor?
Ooh!
I think something happened here.
Yes?
There's scorch marks all over the ground.
God.
I think something might have happened here. Hang on. You look out here, I'll go into that big warehouse over there.
I don't think there's anything in that warehouse.
Oh! There's a bloody wall! Something definitely happened here.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. Hang on. Wait a second. Are they... Doctor?
Yes.
Do you recognize these pieces?
What pieces?
The pieces that are scattered everywhere. Those are.
Oh, these.
Replicas. Wait. Those look like replicator pieces. Those are replicator pieces.
Replicators are extinct. They don't even exist anymore.
Then what is this piece from? Explain that.
Well...
These pieces.
Well, many things. People could have stored them.
They're moving. Under.
Well, actually, I'm moving. Oh.
Whoa! Replicate him!
Wait. So
Don't harm it.
I know, but apparently those pieces created it.
They came together to make a replica. Ah! Get it off! No! Don't shoot me with the fabricator! Don't to destroy the pieces!
Get away from it.
Okay. By fighting these things long back, I found out that the only way to kill them, with them not actually being able to rebuild themselves, is by destroying the pieces after they've been separated. Not all the pieces, just one piece will actually be enough, because they'll need all of them to rebuild. So. You think we'll be able to get a signal from these to see where they're all coming from?
Yes. Bring them into the TARDIS.
Okay. It just disappeared.
Grab the other one.
Like we just. Just these things are really tiny.
I know.
Hang on. Can you catch it? Because I feel like every time I walk in the door.
Here.
Kind of. It won't come. What? Hang on, something's stopping them from coming in here. Wait a minute.
Back here.
Wait, what? Whoa! That can't. Is something off about these pieces here?
Yes.
They look like they're duplicating the pieces.
Okay. We gotta go to Paradis.
Okay, I got the piece in here. Be able to analyze it. Batch it into the TARDIS's system.
We're going to the Paradis!
Oh! Paradis!
Whoa!
Yeah, sorry about that. I used the quick teleport system into my TARDIS and I wired the piece up to the navigation system.
Wait. Does that mean you changed from the Gallifrey factory new TARDIS to your TARDIS? Well, I haven't used that method in a while.
No, yeah, we only teleported to mine.
Yeah, so you changed the interior.
No, we teleported into my TARDIS. The other one, I kind of sent back to Gallifrey.
Oh, okay. So you used that other method.
Hang on. Don't press those levers. Those activate the flight systems.
Yep,
don't.
I know. Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Hang on. I think we're. Whoa! Oh! Oh, hey!
We're here.
Yeah, my TARDIS just kind of got. My time order actually broke, and I had to rebuild it. And look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that cool?
We're here.
Okay, yeah. That's what that was. It's floating. Hang on, I can fix this. Okay, there we go. Sorry, that happens sometimes.
Hmm.
It has this anti-gravity chair.
Wait a second.
I don't know why.
We're
getting massive readings.
We're in 2530.
Yeah.
The year we were in.
I'm getting massive readings around here. I'm getting massive peace readings, metal readings.
We were in 2020. Now we're in 2530.
Yeah. No. Wait. Oh no. Wait. There were some pieces we still left behind, which would mean. Oh. Are they they're on, still on the planet? Because we never actually moved. We only went in time. We stayed in exactly the same spot. What's that sound? What? It's coming from over here.
There's something over there. There's something over there.
This. I'm gonna destroy it with my fabric there. Get off! Get off! It's not. I can't hack it. Oh god, it's collapsing! Civilization origin. I don't even know. Let's not go down there.
No, we need to destroy them. We can't let them.
Wait, there's multiple queens. No, we're not destroying them. We can't just go into there. We don't have the right arms. Because there's too many of them. There's a lot of them. Oh, hang on. Wait.
Well, if we let them.
Let me use my binoculars for a second.
If we let them.
Wait! That's the main queen over there!
Where?
Over there. The one in the corner. See, they're all piled around it. And they're reproducing there. They're making more workers.
We can't. We can't let them. They almost destroyed mankind.
Well, we have to. So, we can't be stealthy, really.
You gotta get back to the TARDIS.
I have the feeling that. Wait. I have the feeling this is one once owned by humans.
Whoa! It just launched me out. Ah!
Ow.
You gotta get back to the TARDIS.
We might need to go back in time and stop them from starting to reproduce. Don't worry, there's another time period I can take you to. Oops.
Wait!
The door! Come on, hang on, I'm flying. It's my TARDIS, so I'm flying.
I know. How did I get teleported in?
Oh no, wait, the chip's messing with the TARDIS! We need to take it out! Take it out!
Well, unrope it!
Destroy it!
Ah!
No!
Whoa. I always spawn in an exact place opposite from you. God.
Wait, what happened?
I got teleported literally up there when you're all the way down here. Anyway, what year are we? Oh my god. We're not in the year 2020. Dude, this is the year 5000.
Whoa, we're coming in hot! Fluff!
Where are we? Whoa! Hey, there's a spaceship!
Hang on, I need to sit down for a minute.
There's a spaceship there.
Doctor!
What? What's that sound?
Doctor, help. Ow. Ow.
Get up. What's that sound?
Oh, no.
There's even more!
No, that's it. I'm going down there. With my new device.
What's that?
You don't want to know. Just look at the... Yep. No.
Wait.
Oh, no, you don't? What? And yes, this is
your
device, even though it looks
weird. You heard the recent galaxy that exploded, right? You know the recent galaxy that exploded? Yeah, this is that year. Oh my god!
Get in the TARDIS! I'm still flying.
We gotta get in the vortex.
Yeah!
Okay. I'm typing in the year 2020.
Okay.
Whoa! All right, we're here.
Oh, hang on. I'll look outside. Doctor?
Yes, what is it?
I don't think this is 2020.
Oh my god.
Yep.
That galaxy is about to explode. And we can't take the
TARDIS.
How
do you know that?
Because, look at it. It's shining way too bright.
Oh, this is a strange force field.
Hold on. I'm gonna go back in the TARDIS for a second. Oh, we have to go up here. We can't take the TARDIS. We can't take the TARDIS. The TARDIS will take too long. Okay, go.
Come on. Yeah, this is definitely not. Did you check the date and you actually... Wait,
yes,
I think you accidentally typed in
2020. No, I put 2020.
Well, it says 2020. On my Sonic, that's the year it is.
Yeah, that's what it says for me too. Oh god. Oh! Nothing there, we gotta go!
Dwarf!
What's in here?
Close the door!
Ah!
over it?
Other way! Oh god!
Frog!
The station's blowing up! Oh! No! We gotta get out! Ah! Other way! Oh!
Go, go, go! Here you go, 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 go!
Ah! Oh god!
I need to get the TARDIS here! Now! No, 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 no! Wait! The TARDIS key! Now!
Come on!
Okay, can... We have to touch TARDIS keys or we won't go in the same TARDIS, okay? TARDISes? My TARDIS?
Something in the interference didn't allow us.
Oh no. Wait. Milky... Wait. These are all different galaxies. Build room.
Where'd you go? Good!
Did you go in the builder room?
Yeah.
You go in the builder room. Okay.
Seventh.
What?
You know, the master, right?
Yeah.
I think you know how we technically haven't really seen him in, you know, 20,000 years or something.
Yeah.
Well, technically we traveled through time, so really we haven't, but just imagine if he's out there and he hasn't seen us. Oh my god. I completely freaked out.
Full 15. 15! Ah!
No, you don't. Do it!
It just sucked me in! Oh no. Wait, what year are we in?
What does yours say?
2020.
Mine says...
Oh 30. God!
Mine says 30.
Oh my
30.
God! Again!
Mine says 30-0-30.
I think our sonics are out of date. I know.
Wait.
We want to put in there at different times, which means our sonics are out of date. So, one of us time traveled. What? We weren't even in our TARDIS. Okay, that's screwed. Okay, we need to get out of here and back to our Earth very quickly.
Wait. Oh god.
What? Okay. That's disturbing. Doctor! What's wrong? Whoa! Doctor! Doctor! What's happening? Where's the gravitational pull?
Oh god.
We're coming in hot! Are you a scientist?
What?
Look at yourself.
What do you mean?
Look in this mirror.
Oh my. How did I?
I think you switched bodies with someone. Wait. That means you're not even a Time Lord anymore.
Wait.
We need to find your body quick. Very quick. What?
I think we both know what's going to happen.
No, I'm gonna find a way. I will find a way. No! You okay?
The body. It can't handle my brain. Apparently the body.
No! Oh. So I've done that.
I think the body got switched, but not the brain and not the heart. The body can't withstand it.
No.
I'm going
Doctor.
To regenerate.
Aw. So quick, too. Well, I'm gonna take cover. And... Whoa! Oh god, I think the same thing actually happened to me. Actually, no, my heart and brain were switched, but not my body. We're both gonna regenerate, aren't we?
No. Since your body hasn't switched, and your mind and your hearts are about to, you're not going to. But you're gonna forget who you are. And forget who I am.
And I'm gonna regenerate then, because I still need to become you.
Don't worry. You will. Seventh, I'm gonna give you some of my regeneration power.
I feel great. No, it's happening. It's
goodbye, Seven.
It's happening. Last time I might ever see the Star Wars. Last time I might ever see the teeth, I don't even know. The teeth have got it. Actually, I might even know. So. It's time. Well, I hope this next one is better. Here we go! What? Where am I? What? New hand structure. New leg structure. Not that much hair. Younger! Not what I expected. How do I... What am I doing? I don't... What am I... What is this thing? What is this thing? I remember who I am. I am the doctor. What am I? 15,900, 700, I don't know. I'm me. Well then. Time to go on some adventures, maybe a change of clothes. I'm surprised it's hardest to hold together. Well then, let's go!